Ready to start day six. We're loaded up, checked out, getting ready to head on out and get back on Route 66. Had a pretty good breakfast this morning. They had biscuits and gravy and sausage. Had an omelet that I didn't get when Rita tried it. Had a lot of peppers in it, she said. But all in all, a good breakfast. All right, here's a giant oil driller. There's the golden driller. Metal gold milk ice cream, and they just recently got a new clock at the top. And this is called Cosmic Curios. Got a lot of neat stuff here. Bucks on 66 Cosmic Curios. Folks in front of us are driving on the wrong side. They might have got over then. This was a construction in a yellow. Yeah, they're back over now, but they were driving on the left side over there where traffic coming this way should be. And there's nothing, no traffic out this morning, but so they probably like us. They were probably out of towners, don't know where they're at. Murals and signs and neat stuff. There's a big water, or a big tower, there says Route 66 at the top. This is Stroud, Oklahoma. This is a Glen May Motel. What's left of it. And there's no name or anything on the sign, but according to pictures I found on the internet, this is it.
This is the Rock Cafe in Stroud, Oklahoma.
And that's the old Lincoln Hotel. No longer a hotel, but that's where it was at. That corner building right there. This is Chandler, Oklahoma, and we're thinking this is like a car museum or something.
Might be a neon museum.
Yeah. But they got a lot of signs. And a neat entrance sign out here, 66 Bow. Oh, it's a bowling alley. That's what it is, Rita. 66 Bowl. This is a Lincoln Hotel. Lincoln Motel, excuse me. And it's still in use.
Looks like there's a second row of cabins.
Yeah,
back
there's
here.
Even some cabins behind these. There's a sign. Free Wi-Fi. Micro fridge in all rooms and cable TV. Definitely a relic from the past that's still operating today. just left El Reno, Oklahoma. This is 40, which is /66. There's some more of the wind turbines over there in the distance. Bumpy road, shaky image, but there they are. All right, that's the end of day 6. We're going to stay in at the Hampton Inn. We seem to like these. Really likes to swim in the pool, and they have a pool, so we'll be staying here tonight. We hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button, and we'd love it if you would subscribe to our channel. Thanks.